हेलो एवरीवन, आई एम वीना भिंडे, वर्किंग एज एन असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर इन एसएसएमएस आईओआईटी डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ कंप्यूटर इंजीनियरिंग। इन लास्ट लेक्चर ऑफ दिस सॉफ्टवेयर इंजीनियरिंग प्रोजेक्ट मैनेजमेंट सीरीज वी हैव सीन द इंक्रीमेंटल मॉडल एंड इट्स एडवांटेजेस एंड डिसएडवांटेजेस। द इंक्रीमेंटल मॉडल इज अ नेक्स्ट वर्जन ऑफ अ वाटरफॉल मॉडल। दैट इज इन वाटरफॉल मॉडल विच डिसएडवांटेजेस आर देयर, they are try to recover those disadvantages in incremental model. But also there is in incremental model there are some disadvantages present over there. So the another next version of model, that is the evolutionary process models. Now in this lecture we are going to see the next version of incremental model, that is the evolutionary process models. So what exactly the evolutionary process models means? Evolutionary process models is produces an increasingly more complete version of software with each iteration. So as implies in this definition, in evolutionary process model there are number of iterations are present. So what is meant by the iterations? For the project there are number of levels are defined, and for that every level the number of iterations are mentioned. Iterations are defined. They are different from incremental model as the requirements keep on changing here. See, the basic of changing the model, or why to change the model every time, or why to try the new model for every project, because our basic requirement, that is a requirement changing. Because when we use a software, when we handle a software, when we develop any software, at that time as the day by day technology changes, the requirements get changed. So to handle those changes in your software, you need to test the new model every time. So evolutionary incremental model has some disadvantages. So to overcome those disadvantages, we have to introduce the evolutionary process model. So what is meant by evolutionary process model? So in incremental model there are different types of increments for every module. Small modules are defined, and in evolutionary process model there are number of iterations are defined. So the five stages are common, as I said in last lecture, the five stages, that is communication, planning, design, construction and deployment. These five stages are common in this model also. But how to design those models and how to handle those models, the only difference in that is given here. So in evolutionary process model, different kinds of iterations are mentioned. So it has three different types are given in the evolutionary process model, that is the prototyping model, the spiral model and the concurrent development model. Now in this lecture we are focusing on the prototype, because as shown in a diagram, after putting every time communication with the stakeholders, you get the new things, and this is your process you want to achieve. So for that purpose you can use the prototyping model. It can be used as a standalone process model. So model assists software engineer and customer to better understand what is to build when requirements are fuzzy. So model assist, this model assist a software engineer and customer what to add and which kind of requirements you can put in your project, because there are different types of fuzzy things may happen, that is different types of miscommunications, ambiguity may happen, which requirements you have to put in your project, which kind of changes you want to do. So at that time this kind of model also helps you to give you the better idea, that is which things you have to put and which are not, because everyone is not a technical person present in your team. So for that purpose you must use prototyping model for the betterment of your project. Prototyping start with the communication between a customer and a software engineer to define overall objective, identify requirements and make a boundary. So in prototyping model the communication phase is very important, because on that phase your entire project is dependent, because when you communicate then only you can have the new अपकमिंग डेटा और न्यू अपकमिंग इनपुट फॉर योर नेक्स्ट एनहांसमेंट्स. थैंक यू.